Good evening. I'll be teaching you on how to do cartoon animation. Now, for cartoon animation, there are a lot of things that are involved. You know, there are different ways of doing it, different applications, but we'll be using just a very simple application for this cartoon. You know, we can use it for your advert, you know, for your business, and also to send message. You know, people like what they see, so we can also use it you know, to pass out message. So we're going to be using the app Plutagon. So if you need to download it, if you have not, and then when you download it, you just go straight to it, Plutagon. You click it when you click it, just wait for it to open. We'll just be doing a very simple one, so just keep on practicing and bringing up concepts. You've seen it, okay? When you click it, you can go to create video. Go to create video. When you create video, you see format this way. Now there are many things involved, so we already have scenes. What I mean by different environment, but this is a free app. You can also pay for it. When you pay for it, you can unlock a lot of environment that you can also use to, you know, do your cartoon. Now you see, this is the launch area. You can go to more scene. You know, you can just select more scene. You see where I went to launch area. I can just I said to play this if I want, but there is no scene to play here. I just go to where I say launch area. This is a launch area, so I can select more scene. If I click here, you see launch area, you see postcard, you see greeting card, you know, different kind of area. Now you discover that you can select a new one. I can decide to select this. You've seen it. It is an environment. I can also go to other places, you know, to see. Now you see these ones here that have this sign. This one that have the arrow sign is free. But this one that have this side, like a cat, you're pushing a cat, you know, that you need to pay for it. Watch it. If I click it now, discover that it will say you should pay for it, but I want the free one. So can decide to use any of the free one to have arrow. Just check it out. A lot of scene. I can use this outside. I can use office environment. I can use it and create in the supermarket, many other places. Just look at it in the hospital. You know, look at hospital. But you discover this one is paid. Can also check for other ones. Just play around with it. Any environment you want. These ones need to be paid. This one is street corner. Office environment. You can choose any place you want. Outside, public library, cafe. Can say them choose cafe. You seen it? Cafe. So now you can decide to add people. Go to extras, write with extras, click with extras. People has come. Now you can put your author, people that you want to talk. Yeah, it has already been programmed. You just need to put what you want them to say. They will say it. You can also customize the voices and the rest. I will just be showing you briefly on what to do. You go to Auto, click it. When you click it, characters will come. We have characters that have been paid for. We have characters that are free, the one you need to pay. Like these ones that are plain, there is no shopping cart in it, they are free. But these ones that have shopping cart, they have been paid for. But very interesting, you can create your own character by going to create character, how you want the person to be. You click the create character, You wait for it. You see, now you can check at a male or a female. You know, this is a female, this is a male. You see it? I can start to check a female. Now if I choose a female, I can put the hairstyle, go to this point here, click the hairstyle, the hair, the way, the face configuration. You know, I can want to make it to be a very pretty lady. I can put the complexion here. You see, maybe you want to have a blue, that looks so it's funny. Can you start to put this? You say, how can a female be having this kind of face? That sounds so outrageous. Can you just put a very pretty lady? Yeah, I don't know. Just choose anyone you like. Okay, you can change the hair here, add hair. You want this kind of hair? On this kind of hair, on this kind of hair, you can turn it, you can turn it, on this kind of hair, no, you want this kind of hair, you want this kind of hair, you can start to choose this kind of hair, no, you don't go to this place, you want the mustard, you want to put mustard, but male don't have mustard, so you don't need, female don't have it, so you don't need it, the eye, you want to have kind of eye you want, you can just select it here. The eye is blending with the head. You can put a glass if you want a cap, but this cap is paid for. You leave it, you can put the glass if you want. You can put a glass, this one is paid for. You can put a glass, you can change it. You can also change the color. You can put the glass, you can remove the glass. Now you go for the cloth. You can choose the cloth in the next one. Any cloth you want that is not paid for, you can just choose the one you want. You can choose this cloth, you know. You can choose the trouser, either skate trouser, what you want, the person to be wearing, what you want. You look at them here. Can still check mark, choose the shoe, a matching shoe. Can say I want her to put this, anything you want her to put. Can also choose them. You go to the next one, choose the name. You can name your own name, or try to choose your name.
How do I sound?
You see, how do I sound? Look now. You can now see. Look at the voice here.
How do I sound?
Look at the voice.
How do I sound?
The voice.
How do I sound?
You see? You can change your voice.
How do I sound?
You see? Different voices are changing.
Sarah. How do I sound?
This one.
How do I sound?
But this one is for men. You can't use a female to have sounding like a man. Look at this.
How do I sound?
You can put this. You can put this.
How do I sound?
You can also put something. Something you can put this.
How do I sound?
You see, okay. You can also go to the next one and change the name. Maybe you want to say, you want to name her maybe, let's say Aisha. Mm-hmm. Call it Aisha. You can call it anything, princess, anything you want it. Good. You look at it, Aisha. It has come here. You've clicked it. You want look at it. Look at Aisha. Now, if you want her to sit down. It has gone to Aisha. In this app, you have maximum of 2 characters. There are more advanced apps that can have as many characters, good characters. You want her to see that you click beside her name. You say table left where you want her to see that she'll be sitting down on the left. You look at it. You can add another character. Let's say I choose maybe from another person that is free here, Esther. I can go here to edit it if I want anything. You can edit the character. Look at it. Look at the option here. Edit, rename, copy, delete, you know. But I don't do any of those things. Just play around with it. Let me click her. If I click her, she will also come here. You see, you look at her. You can want her to sit down as well. She will sit by the right. You look at sitting by the right. So now, there are a lot of things you do using this. Now you look at these functions here. Now you look at the first one. The first one tell you about the scene. Now, but already we have the scene already. The second one, this one now tell you what you want, what you want them to say. Now you have Aisha. I want Aisha to talk first. I click Aisha. Now this thing talks about just talk. What you want them to do. Aisha, what does Aisha do to Esther? This action, you click it. Now you want Aisha to hug. You just put hug. Hug. Okay, hug. You see, Aisha is hugging Esther. Now, that is for this. Now, the first one here, we are talking about what you want them to say. You click it. Who do you want to talk first? You click the person. I want Aisha to talk first. Now, you write it and maybe, hi, my darling Esther. You seen it? You click it. Good. Hi, my darling Esther. Now, in that place, how she's saying it, how do you want her to talk it? You go to this place. Neutral means there is no gesture, there is no behavior. She's just saying, hi, my darling Esther. You can just put her. Do you want her to say it in a shy type, in a sad type, in a sad way? In how do you want her to say it? You look at it. Maybe I want her to say it in what? Maybe in a waving area. She's waving. Now you can play it. Go here. You know. Or just you can still go back. Maybe still go back and go to this place here and play it. Look at it. Go here. Click here. Just click here and go to play.
Hi, my darling Esther.
You can hear it. Okay, you can see. My good. Now, that is what you'll be doing. You can put again. Go back again and Esther talks, and maybe Esther try to put something else. Say, let's say happy, and put I am fine. I'm fine, and you. You now enter it. It goes. So that is how you do. You continue doing it, adding. You can add reaction here, and you add reaction here, reaction here, reaction maybe. Okay, kiss. You see, okay. You can put something else. Let's say handshake. See, handshake, just play around with it, and when you want to add something, you use the first one here to add something. That is how you continue till you look at it and look at the conversation, how you want the conversation to be, how you want them to react, how you want them to do. Remember, this is just the free version, and you cannot do more than two scenes, and you can decide to. You see, we added people around to make it to be a busy place. So, but if you want more additional, you know, scene, additional environment, you can maybe pay for it and get more. So these are basic cartoon animation that you can use to do something good, something amazing, and something wild. So keep on practicing. So I'd like you to practice on this and make a cartoon animation on your business advert. Make a cartoon animation for your church program. It's an assignment I'm giving us. Make a cartoon animation, maybe to wish somebody something good, wedding an anniversary, birthday, and it will be very nice. Post it as you finish. Let's look at it and grade it. Thank you very much as you keep on practicing this.